What's up, guys? Fun day. Fun day. Yes. That is exactly right. The market died. August 27th, 2021. Yeah. Let's see. Past his prime, Ronaldo. Coming back to Man United for what? Like 29 million? Just all hell is just, it's all falling apart. What's the meaning of a market crash? Okay, so this is why this is what I mean by the market crash. Let's look for a 99. Can we buy a 99 for 400,000 coins? Can we find a 99 rated car? You know what? Let's screw this shit. Let's go 600,000. And we're going to buy a legendary 100 for 600,000. Can we get one? Oh, yeah, sure. 562,000. 557,000 for a 100 rated card. 100 rated card. Oh, wait, let's go down. Let's look for, let's do MasterCards. Can we get them for under 80,000? Let's see if I can buy a master rated card for 80,000. It's going to be the last. No, we'll go 100. We'll go 100. We were getting them this morning for 75,000, but. All right, 100,000. Are there any out here? Nope. We can snipe them for that. We'll go 125. There you go. 110,000 for a 95 rated right mid. 110,000. It does.
Hit a 180 of Lezo F2P. Thanks for your teaches, Travis. Rest in peace, market, the 27th of August.
180. That's awesome. That's awesome. All right, you want to see my team? I'll show you what my team looks like. Let's see. 182, thanks to the release of the event. So ridiculous. I don't even know. Is anything selling? No. No, nothing is selling at all. You would have to sell stuff for, I mean, who do you think I'll claim? I'm done. I did the event yesterday. I'm done now. Finished. SBCs are done. I claimed Dybala and David. It was the two most expensive at the moment. I made 140 mil. And that was it. Made 140 mil claiming those two. Cost of the SBC, 2.5-3 hours after the event released. You could complete it and sell the cards back. I think I sold them for like 148 mil. So it was just under 300 mil. Cost like 158, 160 mil to do. Yeah. And then, so here's what it is. I said this in the weekly video this week. I said that I felt like there was a ton of hype over this, and my fear was that this was going to be a rebound event. Like, Summer Celebration was so bad. Summer Celebration was so bad because it was like 6 minutes a day and you're done. That we were all hyped about any kind of a new event. And we were all pumped about it. It just super excited. This is going to be crazy. Like, oh my God, this is awesome. Thanks for the follow, by the way. And, you know, the players were excited. We knew we were going to get like 108s and 109s and lots of, you know, tons of players coming into the market. And then they said there was going to be an advantage for market guys. And we went wild with speculation. I got crazy with speculation. I thought this is going to be nuts. They're going to do something that we haven't seen since season two. You know, where you could trade in players to get something or a lot of SBCs or something. And then it gets released. And the problem with the event, here's what it is. Here's the main problem with the event. Because all of the players were available day one, and you could claim the top players, you claim the top players in the first 4 or 5 hours. The 107 and 108s, once everybody realized they could do the SBCs quickly, make some coins if they were fast enough to get it in before those values dropped, the 108s and the 107s plummeted in the first 8 to 12 hours of the event. Now people realize that there's no need for any of the other cards because, you know, everybody had stockpiled players in hopes of something coming into this. We saw values go up the 2 days before the event released. And then once the guide came out and everyone realized that all of the players they had bought were useless and we could put everything back into the market, people tried to sell off all of the stuff that they had been buying to accumulate enough coins to complete the SBCs, which lowered the value across the board. There's no expectation of the necessity of any of these old cards right now. So all of the new cards that are getting dumped in, you know, we had all those cards come in from Summer Celebration. Their value plummeted because everyone assumes that the season's going to be ending relatively soon. And there's no sense in investing in old cards to be able to get you there. And then once you completed the SBCs on day one, the only thing to do with the rest of the event is use the daily quests and the weekly quests and, you know, open your packs and get players. But right now, the joke is when this event was released, we were all, you know, looking at the players and thinking, okay, so if we went for the 96s, you're not guaranteed to get a player. So the worst case is 500,000 coins. And right now, 500,000 coins is better than the value of 2/3 of the players in here. So the 500,000 coins is going to be the positive win on these packs. The 102s are worth nothing. So if you opened, I mean, you're looking at, what, 10 packs. You can get 5 million coins out of, if you just get the 500K 10 times. The 102s, unless you get a 102 or a 104 that's animated, their value is just, it's terrible. It, you know, and by the time you earn enough to get the 250, when the 250 become free to play, it's done. And it being finished with the event in 3 hours, 3 hours in, we're done. So the only thing that could be worse than 6 minutes a day in Summer Celebration is 3 hours and you're done for 3 weeks. It's so bad that it's like on a level of laughability that just blows me away. Now here's the biggest problem. To me, this will go down in history as the biggest fail in FIFA Mobile. biggest fail ever. I don't think they could get any worse than this. And there are so many people who will completely disagree with me, because they don't use the market. If they don't use the market, they're looking at this like, well, I can work my ass off for 3 weeks claiming 96s and eventually I can do the SBC and get my 104 or 107 or 108. And for those guys, I guess it's a good thing, but oh my God, this is the community that I talk to. This is like the worst case scenario ever. Even if the next event was nothing but position specific SBCs and, you know, all match lineups like was required in Flash, then Flashbacks, even if that happened in the next event and then they push the season back 3 more weeks and we get preseason after that, even if that happens, it's too late to recover. This is done. This is like running a marathon and shitting your pants in the 25th mile. It doesn't matter. Even if you sprint that last mile and a half, you still shit your pants. Yeah. If I do the SBC on the 21st day, is it going to be a piece of cake? Under 20 to 30 mil? Like if you do all 4 SBCs? I would be willing to bet money. I did the SBC after the initial buy-off yesterday. So reset was at 3. I was doing the SBC. I was sitting on the side of a pitch where I was supposed to be. Supposed to be paying attention to the game. No. I was completing SBCs. Because I'm an asshole. Yeah. Now, that's when I did it. So, last night, you could complete all 4 SBCs for 150, 160 mil pretty easily. You think they're going to give us a side event? No. Because there's so many people that are just like, this is the greatest event ever. Did they win? Yeah, they won. 4-3. I was like, hey, good job. let's see. So 4.3 mil. No, what was I saying? 4 to 3. Okay, so let's see. 98s. How cheap are 98s? Can you get them for 9 mil, 6 mil? Six. Can we get him for under 6? Five, 4, 3 mil. Yeah, 3 mil, 2 mil, 2.5. We're down to 2 mil. Let's just say 2.5 for the 100s in the. So let's look, what were the requirements? Oh shit, we can't, it won't let me in. I'm trying to remember, it was 3 players. It was like 2 102s and a 104 for that one. This one was 8 players. Even if, I think it was, you had to do 4 of 96s. So like, let's say, it's 8 players. Let's say you could probably do that for, at the most, 15 mil. 15 mil at most for this one, as a guess. And that's just because I think you needed a 102 to do it. Don't you need a 102 to get it? It's, let's say, 15 mil, you do that 3 times, that's 45 mil. The big one is 3 cards, 102 and 104.
12 hour after reset, I completed for 100 meters.
100 mil 12 hours after. I think it's going to be a lot less than that. Let's see. 102s. Can we get them for 25? Jesus, you can get them for... and get them for 10. 8 mil. 9 mil. So, two 102s for 20 mil. And then a 104. How much are a 104? Can you get it for... you're up to 65 mil now. So 22 mil, so 65, about 85 mil right now. Easy. Easy to complete all the SBCs for 85 mil. Here's my suggestion, though. We were talking about this earlier. Yeah, and Mikey's here. He's the one that suggested this. I didn't even look for it. But in the store, there is the conversion. Okay, so here it is. Rival point converter. This is probably after the initial sell-off and where everything was left. This is probably the best way to go. Okay, so instead of doing the SBCs, do the SBCs, but don't claim any players. Do the SBCs, convert it over to rivalries points, then use the rivalries points to claim the packs additional and come out here all the way to the legendary and the epic shards. So you're getting 1252 if you convert enough of your rivals points to this. You're what, 748 short, so 750. Let's do it. 750 divided by 15. You need 50 ultimate points. Convert 50 ultimate points over. You can get all the way out to the legendary milestone, which gives you the additional 102, the epic, and the legendary shards, which is better than if you were to claim a 107 and a 108.
Situations in my life.
And we're at a point now where you're not going to earn a lot more money in the SBC. The player values have now dropped to the point where the SBC is not really giving you any benefit beyond it. So if you haven't done the, if you haven't claimed any 107 and a 108, do this. It's the way you go. Just claim the epic and the legendary. Don't spend any money on the event. And don't do anything. And just go from there. That's what I would suggest at this point. If you didn't earn a ton yesterday, if you didn't cash in on the SBC when it was valuable and make your 100 to 200 million in profit, then I wouldn't claim a single player from this event. I would convert and go after hit here. How about silver fishing? Who the hell knows? I mean, we haven't done that for months and months and months and months and months. I haven't bought a silver since January. I have no idea. And as far as farming masters, I don't even know if I would even deal with it yet. We don't know if stuff's going to come back in value. Stuff could bounce, especially older program cards. Older program cards could return, could come back around. Older program cards could come back around. If they do, it's what's the best way to go about it? I think, like, Team of the Season, Marquee Stars, that kind of stuff, Team of the Year, those kind of cards could see a resurge in value. It's basically fishing value coming in. I wouldn't unload players yet. I wouldn't unload stock yet. Wait, because Yeah, there's a chance that we could still see reset later than the start of October. It could go into November at this point, but I just don't know if the market's ever going to recover. Is there any way to exchange rival points for ultimate? Nope. You max out at 75 ultimate points. The only way to get more ultimate points is to use gems or FIFA points in the store. When the new season starts, when should you start? Immediately. Immediately fishing. Ruben!
Well, tickle mootadies. FIFA Ruben just resubscribed for 18 months. Viva Ronaldo, Viva Ronaldo, running down the wing, hear United sing, Viva Ronaldo. Happy 18 months, our second kid Pog.
Thanks. 18 months. Jesus. Can you get a 107 without doing the SBCs? No. I think the only way to earn, am I right? The only way to earn ultimate points is via the SBCs. That's it. It's either gems, FIFA points, or SBCs. That is the only choices that you have. Yeah. Check challenge mode. Requires 5 Rivalries players in your active lineup. Yeah, we knew that.
Ruben,
I haven't even bothered to buy any yet, though. Yarn!
Well, tickle mootadies. TMC1 just resubscribed for 13 months. Looking forward to season 6 at this point, lol.
You know what? Let's just... I'm honestly done. I don't even care at this point. Let's spend some more money. Fabinho, I don't care about him being animated. Let's see. Can we get him for 10 mil? So just at 10 mil flat. How much are the animated? See, I don't even know if I want to do it. Yeah, be careful though. I don't even know. It's not like I think that the values are going to go up. Let's just see. We'll do 1 million coins. We'll see. Can we just buy 5 Premier League players and just get it over with? Or have their values gone up here in the last hour? Not by much. Weedos!
Well, tickle mootadies. Weetos01 just resubscribed for 12 months. Yoga pants.
Yeah, I would have been better off playing Zelda. That's what I want to play. Using Firmino, Fabinho, and Ox in your legacy lineup? I don't even know. What players do you need for the chat? Doesn't matter. Any of them? Any players? Okay, so how many? What do we got? We got enough to open 2 packs. So we'll open 2 Premier League packs. Let's just do that. We're going to open 2 Premier League packs. Wait a minute. What else is available? Can we open up 3? We got ads to watch. We'll watch ads. We might be able to just open 3 packs, 3 to 5 packs. We don't have to buy anything. Mane, Firmino, and Salah is my front 3. What happened to the market? I think what what we likened it to, which I really enjoyed. I think this is a pretty good scenario. The event, the whole season, if it was a marathon, we're on the 25th mile and EA shit their pants. That's kind of what happened to the market. The market's dead and it will not recover. It is done, dead, forking it. It's over. Who's the criminal? EA. That's who it is. But here's the bad thing.
Oh, Kinsey! My God. Kinsey King 12 gifted Darius 15,222 a subscription. Kinsey King 12 gifted a tier 1 sub to Darius 15,222.
36 gifted subs. Kinsey has gone nuts. Thank you, Kinsey. I appreciate that. I don't even know. Do you think people would just buy the 108 in the market and then to complete the SBC? Hell yes. But you kind of need to do the SBC. You still need to do the SBC because do the SBC not to claim the 107 or 108. Do the SBC to convert it to rivalries points to get the shards. That's the thing. Ruben's all excited about Ronaldo. It'll be cool. I'm excited for him to come to Man United because I have a feeling he's going to like break a hip by Christmas. See, everybody is excited. Everybody's excited about Ronaldo coming to Man United, but here's the thing. All of the Man United fans, Ruben included, you have to realize that everyone will expect you to win the trophy this season. You know, it's like, okay, PSG's going to win. PSG's going to win. If they don't win, people are like, oh my God. And they didn't win. But the amount of pressure this season because of it is going to be entertaining. I think the only person right now that is more excited about Ronaldo coming to Man United than all of Man United fans is Pep Guardiola. So did we get anything? Oh, we got 80 points now. Do we get anything from the daily quest? We don't get any. Oh, we do get rivals points from the daily quest. Well, these are the weekly. Win 25 division rivals matches. We're not close on any of these. Three league tournaments. And then the pass is what? I'm not crying at all. Honestly, it doesn't really matter to me any. I thought it was going to be more exciting if Man City had bought Ronaldo because they would have swapped out one rapist for an accused rapist. Ugh. All right, so what do we got? There's nothing in the pass, right? 500 boost. They didn't even need Ronaldo. They just got him so Man City can't get him. I don't think Man City wanted him. I think they were getting him because why not? But when they realized that it's a 30 million coin player, it's a 30 million coin player that's going to cost them an ass load of money. And then they looked at how old Ronaldo was. I mean, could they get a couple of years out of him? And I don't know. 30 million coin player. I mean, that's all. I think that's what the rate was. Was it 30 mil? 30 mil to, it was all it was, 30 mil to Juventus. But the problem is it's not how much they were selling him for. It's his salary requirement that's going to cause all the problems. It's, you know, you look at when a player gets sold. I mean, Messi was, you know, a dead contract, but 20 mil? Is it 20 mil? 20 mil. That's all they had to pay Juventus for him. 60 mil gross. It's crazy. That is nuts. I mean, if he comes back to Man United, he plays there for 2-3 years and then retires to Chinese league or something. I don't know. A pay cut in wages? I don't know. What do I got? Okay, so let's open packs. We can open 3 packs. We're going to do Premier League because they work with what we've got. We City fans couldn't get Messi, couldn't get Kane, couldn't get Ronaldo. But woohoo, do we have Grealish? Yeah. MLS after United. I don't think he's coming to the United States. He's still got pending warrant for his DNA for an alleged sodomy rape charge in Las Vegas. I don't think he's coming to the United States. There's a warrant for his DNA that they never abided by. The statute of limitations on the assault charges is 20 years. It happened in 2009. So he ain't coming to the United States until 2029. It'll be 2029 before you see him in the United States. I mean, he may come through, but he's not going to end up in Vegas. And with Vegas becoming an expansion team for the MLS, another Henderson. We sold Henderson on the stream for 16 mil. He can't be worth anything now. Why do legendary players like Beckham retire to ass leagues? Because they can perform well in ass leagues. And they earn a ton of money. It's the wrong Henderson. Yeah, I know. All right, so we got one player. Can throw him in the goal. They're going to pinch him in Manchester. There was questions about extradition laws, but they had to submit DNA for proof before they could even go about extradition. That was in 2018 or 2019. EA brutally murdered our little and cute baby market. Yes. All right. We got Marcos Alonso. It's 2 players. One more. You can claim the same player multiple times in these packs. See? 2 Marcos Alonso's. Yay. All right, so we ended up with 2 of him. Yeah, it's like you can just get the same thing over and over again. So let's see, how much is Alonso going for? Can we get $1 million out of him? Is he going for more than $1 million? 2? 2.2, 2.1, 2 mil. We're going to give him away. Here we go. We'll give one of them away. We don't care about the ranks. 1.8. All right. So we need to buy 3 more. Jesus, we need 3 more players. Is there any chance market will recover? I hope so, but I can't. I don't think so. I hope so, but I don't think so. best way to get rivalries players for challenge mode, just these packs or buy them. That's it. So, okay, Premier League. We'll go 1,000,000 coins. What else? What can we buy here? We just need, we'll do 1 point. We'll do 1.5. I don't even care. Or 1.2. Fat fingers. Bowen, right mid. We could do that. Values did go up because we were looking at 1,000,000 coins a minute ago. Now they're at 1.5. Market is dead. Am I training them for ultimate points? No, we did that shit yesterday. We're all done. We're done with the event. All we're doing right now is just playing some challenge mode shit just to see what it's like. Let's just go to 2.5. I don't even care. Let's just get this shit over with. We got two Premier League players. Alonso. We'll buy Oxlade-Chamberlain. And we need two more. Bowen. Sure. We'll buy Bowen. One more. Henderson we already have. Lo Celso. We'll do center attacking mid. Okay, we're done. Tired of dealing with it. I can't remember the game being so boring before a season is a new low. It is. It is awful. Awful. All right, so I got to delete some lineups. We'll get rid of Icon Strike. We'll make a new lineup. We need to throw in just Rivals players. I don't even remember who we bought. Bowen. Two center mids. And a left back. We might switch a formation around a little bit. Yeah, let's go to a 4-3-3 attack. No. What do we want? Four. See, I don't. I think I need to stick with a 3-4-3 just to be able to maintain who we've got. We're just going to have out of position players. Bowing it right back. Stickers aren't working. It should be working. They're working. Saka. Where did he get the ultimate points for the players? The SBCs. Just bought players and did the SBCs. 4-5-1. And then put Bowen it right back. That sounds good. No, I think I'm going to do the flat. I'm going to stick with the flat because I want my top line to be strong. We'll leave this left mid. And we'll put Bowen in for more. Marcos Alonso in for more. Chemistry's there. 168. I could transfer ranks. Do we even want to do that? How much is it going to cost me to transfer some ranks? Another 2 mil to increase the OVR. Is it worth it?
It really is a rebound event. After the first hours of excitement, we woke up in Hangover next to a fat ugly chick.
Yep, that's pretty much sums it up. And now we're stuck having to deal with this for 3 weeks. Let's see how hard this challenge mode is. Just to see how bad we're doing. These are... What do we have to do here? These just... These are just matches? Oh my god. Against a 78 rated Porto. So we can just autoplay it too. It's bad. Chew your arm off to get out of there. I like it. That is perfect. Do the matches get tougher? And do they reset every day? Do they reset daily? I can't even remember. There's a poll. I don't quite understand the poll. I'm going to reject the poll and give the coins back. Bring back Summer Celebration. Oh my god, no. We don't want Summer Celebration. This is at least, it's different. My positive on this event is that it's different. It's something that we haven't done before. What OVR is the opponent? It's like a 78. It varies from matches. No, I don't think it varies. It's like Wednesday to, Friday is one kind, and then Friday to Monday is another kind. It skips. It's like a couple of days, but I don't know if the matches reset in the middle of it. Flashbacks or retro stars from last season. Yeah, see, I was anticipating this being the last event, and then we would have a big three-week preseason event. But it's just as possible that we'll still have a treasure hunt or retro stars next, and then preseason 3 weeks after that, which means the 40-day countdown timer could be an additional 21 days. One SBC per week, so you can't claim a 108. That would have been smarter. It's Melon. First week in high school. Well, congratulations, you survived it. Lowest bid price is 55. If you list for 50, will you sell? Probably. I would say that's enough. I mean, that's an 11% drop. That should be enough to get the bot to buy if it's the lowest one. Oh, God. We have weekend tournament, though, right? Weekend tournament started today. So here's last night. I did get the video posted. It was the worst event guide I've ever done. I didn't run the numbers. I let everybody else run the numbers and just followed suit with everybody and tried to follow along. I had my car reading me everything that was going on in Discord chat when everybody was figuring out the math to do all the guides. And so I just stole the numbers from everybody else and then tried to double check to make sure my numbers were right. Missed the conversion in the store where you could convert ultimates to standard. Because had I noticed that, I would have told everybody not to claim players. But I probably would have claimed players anyway. That I should have bought players anyway. Because I wanted the coins. What? So I don't even know. I don't know what the best way to do is. 100 OVR. We can probably autoplay this one too. Not even going to mess with it. So I got, I got the video out. I went to the game. I got home. And I started working on a new wish list for FIFA Mobile 21. And I was going to just do like a top five. Just my top five most important things that I want to see in FIFA Mobile 21. And then I changed my mind and said, you know, I'm just going to do a bigger list, and I was going to make it as like realistic stuff. So I ended up with 20 things. It's not going to be a long video. It'll be a short video. Top 20 wish list for FIFA Mobile 21. And I started it last night, and then I was like, oh shit, I gotta do the cringeworthy video. I got lucky. I found a cringe video from that old far from average, far above average, god awful channel, and did that, and that took forever. It's probably the longest cringe video I've got. It's like 20 minutes, but it just kept getting better and better and better the more I watched the video. And it was actually a long video to start with. So I got that done, and then I started working on the wish list, and I was trying to get that finished today because I wanted to have it posted before the stream went, but I ended up getting a little bit more involved in this thing than I had started. So the top 20 wish list for FIFA Mobile 2022 isn't done yet. I'm hoping to have it done over the weekend. Maybe I'll have it so where I can post it on Monday. That would be nice. I don't know. I got some good stuff in the wish list. Stuff that I haven't talked about before. Not FIFA 21. FIFA 22. 22. How long do you have to complete the event SBCs? Do they refresh? No. It's 3 weeks. And when you're done, they're done. And the longer you wait, the cheaper they're going to be. And we're at a point right now where doing them now is really not worth selling the players for. If you're doing them now, it's to trade them in for rivalry points to get shards. You can just buy the 107, 108s. The advantage was yesterday. That's when the advantage was. Do the SBC in the last week. Yeah, the longer you wait, the better off you're going to be. Wait till my advice is, if you haven't already done the SBCs, wait until the end, like the last 5 days of the event. Complete the SBCs. Use the ultimate points to convert to rivalries points and claim the shards. Don't claim any players. Claim the shards. How much do you think the SBC will cost in the last days? We just guessed it right now between 65 and 85 mil. I bet you it's down. I bet you can do them for like 35, 40 mil next week. A week and a half from now, they'll cut in half. Keep getting scored on against with a through lob. Yeah, even these, see, that's, I don't know if these things, do these reset? No, they expire in 3 days. So now that I'm going to complete all these today, right now, I'll be done for 2 more days. 2 days, there will be 0 things to do in the event besides play your daily stuff. Down by one. You can retry the offer. What? Retry. If you lose. It's not that the ultimate players are bad, but you get more out of the shards than you do the ultimate players. With the value of everything dying in the market, the most important commodity going into the end of the season is going to be boost and shards. Boost and shards and perks, but perks, there isn't really a whole lot you can do. I mean, you're either winning league versus league matches or you're not. Come on, get me out of here. Jesus. Is it worth to open the 20-point packs or wait for the 250? I'm doing the 25s. I already opened three of them today. And I was hoping for the 500,000 coins, but didn't get it. But you need five players to be able to do these challenge mode stuff. So once you get the five players, then I think you're okay. I did the 25s. And you can get the same player multiple times. We got 97 Marcos Alonso left back cards today. Out of three packs, we ended up packing the same thing twice. I've gotten two Marcos Alonso's and two Henderson goalkeepers in the last 2 days. Well, today and yesterday. I have a player at 12 ranks, so for me, better to get a 15-ranked 108 player, right, rather than go for those milestones because only 30 extra epics available? No, you're going to get the legendary, too. And the legendary are going to be worth more than anything. Most people have so many common and rare and epic that the legendary are the only thing that's going to be the difference during preseason. I would definitely do the legendary over a transfer now. I did it just for the coins. I didn't need coins. I just did it. Just to do it. Just to see. Players are dead. Market's dead. And the event's going to die in a day. Once people realize tomorrow that there's nothing to do, worth it to spend them in challenge path if you lost a match? Gems? Yeah, I mean, I probably would. I mean, which match did you lose? Should I be worried? Are we stepping into a tougher match? There's only 15,000 boost. The last one's tough. All right, well, we'll have to play the last one. Is the Liverpool game done yet? No, I'm waiting for preseason. I'm waiting for Konate to go into the back, and then I can adjust my formation. 120, 168. And we're down by two at what just sold? Marcos and a couple of elites. All right. Let's try this again. Let's see. Down by two, extra time and penalties. Last one's like a 160. So that one we might have to replay. Uh-oh. Damn it. I wanted that first goal. To buy your five rivalries players. I opened three packs and then I paid like $2 million, I think, just because I didn't want to sit there and try to snipe or search. I like 2.1, 2.2 mil. All right, now we're down by three. Now I need to actually pay attention. Shit. I keep forgetting who's where. Like what? What players we've got in what position? Damn it. Kinsey. Yeah, that's pretty much right. Damn it. This one, shit. If we don't hurry up and get at least a goal in on this, this might be the need to spend some gems. I don't even know if I have any gems left. Corner. All right. All right, we got one goal. We need two more. Shit. We're going to give up a corner. Last match is impossible. Well, I'm screwed then because I'm struggling with this one. I was all cocky because it was a 160. I just kept forgetting that we're not using our main squad. This is five players. Every time Lo Celso gets it, he gives the ball away. Shit. Now we're done. We're going to have to replay this one. I don't even know if I have any gems. I don't even know how many gems we have. Get it over with. There we go. Okay. Why don't you buy meta cards to make it easy? Because I just don't even care. $75. Oh, we got plenty of gems. Let's just look. What do we got? Lo Celso in the middle. It's that three right there killing me. Let's get him out. Put in Zidane. No. Salah, Mane on the left now. All right, that's how we're going to try it. This should do it. Spurs, top three. Two packs, expecting nothing but dog shit. Pretty much dog shit's par for the poor course right now for this event. All right, now we're on target. Two 500K packs. Well, you can buy the 96 you need for that. Bowen, we don't want Bowen to ever touch the ball. Damn it, he wouldn't cut it ball off his foot. Why didn't we get the foul back? The last match is impossible. Well, hopefully I can get to the last match next. Jesus. Wrong way to turn. Ping it, Monty. All the way. Holy shit, who was that that got in the way? Now we need a corner. If we can win the corner, we're okay. Oh, come on. There's no way that wasn't a goal. Goal line technology says that was a goal all day long. Shit. That sucked. Last chance. Cross. There we go. Good grief. That was awful. Ugh. Yeah, that sure did look like it bounced backwards across the line. Extra time and penalties too. There's penalties too, I think. This is the easy one. Damn it. All right, one half done. How was that not a corner? Oh, there we go. All right, PKs. And this is the easy one. Still farming on market. Not any other method. I'm not doing anything. I quit listing players in the market. Like 2 weeks ago. I'll list like one every 3-4 days. No, I think I'm done. I've got everything I need. I've got enough coins for all my upgrades. I've got enough players for XP to do both teams to 110. I'm just kind of wasting time right now. There's nothing else to do. Yeah, we're done. Oh shit, I didn't pay attention. No, it's too late to ask, but for my info in any way, can you please explain how to know the base price of any OVR? The base price? As in, like, what's the cheapest value in the market? Is that what you're talking about? Or are we talking about like what you can buy them for readily available? Yeah. Thanks for the sticker, Kinsey. Yes. We're close. If we at least could grind for shards and boost, we would not be this burnt out. Yeah, and I mean, we are burnt out. Like, hardcore burnt out. 3-0 against a 130. Alright, we'll try it. We'll try it once. Watching you stream is better than playing the game. Well, I think I should appreciate that. It's just... there's nothing. I don't know. I'm seriously in the mood to finish Zelda, and I think I might do that tonight. I might stream the rest of Zelda tonight. Down by 3. Was there extra time and penalties, or do we have to win in real time? We're just gonna... we're just gonna do this the easy way. And try to cross spam everything. Playing the game while watching me stream. That's best of both worlds, right? Not that there's anything very exciting right now. I wanted at least 1 point before the midline, before the half. Can't shoot through defense. You're showering while watching the stream? That's too much information. Quit running away from the ball.
Main shoots. Oh no, he bottled it.
Yep. I wanted the point before the mid, before the half. Damn it. There we go. Finally, a header that went in. It didn't hit the crossbar, hit the bottom or anything. All right, so I need another goal quickly. Is this is there extra time and penalties in this one too? Or is this, I gotta win it in real time? Did anybody see that? Which one it was? If you don't get a goal before half, then it'd be really tough. Yeah. I feel like I probably should have won this in real time. And oh my God, do not give up a PK. Jesus. We're going low and in the left. Damn it. Did I get a PK? Holy shit. Damn it. I don't even think, yeah, it was awful. I don't even think I'm gonna waste gems replaying this. I don't even think I'm gonna waste it. 75 more gems to replay. I don't even think I'm gonna do it. I'm just over it. I'm over it at this point. There's just ugh. What else we got? Perks. We use some perks. Chemistry is at 30. OVR is at 20 still. We could just go to 183, but what's the point? And we're close on max chemistry. I think I'm probably going to max the chemistry out and just do the max chemistry first. Even though I'm not getting max chemistry. I don't even know. Would there be a good Dutch left back? I have no idea. All right. There's honestly nothing else. Thanks for the cheer. Show the team I just used. That's the squad I was using for this stuff. If I don't get a refund for the gems. Oh. Unfair Mario? Ah. All right, is there anybody on? Who's streaming right now? Don Dia. We haven't rated Don Dia in a while. We're going to raid Don. Let him know where you came from. Here's the plan. I should have the wish list video up by Monday. Wish list video will be up by Monday. Kinsey, thanks for showing up today. I appreciate the gifted sub and all the stickers and the bits, guys. I appreciate it. There was a lot of subs today. A lot of resubs for a Friday. This was a good Friday stream. The Friday streams have been kind of dead lately. This was a good one. This was fun. All right, so here, expect me to come back on at some point tonight or tomorrow night and do a late night stream and finish Zelda. I want to finish Zelda so that I can take those two live streams and put them together and do a complete walkthrough, start to finish, for the entire game. And then we'll have to find something else for Tuesday. See, I want to finish Zelda before Tuesday so that when Tuesday comes back, I can do another random stream and pick a different game. Late night beer stream. Absolutely. It won't be too late. I'll probably do it at like... Well, it'll be late. It'll be late. It'll be late. Oh, this market, we can... If the market recovers... God, I hope the market recovers. I just... When the market dies like this, I lose all interest in everything. Especially when there's nothing to do. Like right now, you've got... For 3 days, you're done in the event other than doing your normal shit every day. Might watch the Zelda stream since nothing else to do. Yeah. I don't know. It's bad. Yeah. Bye, bye. Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee and watched EA shoot the market in the dick. Right in the dick. Terrible. Terrible. All right, guys. Thanks for hanging out. Get ready. I'm going to start the stream or start the raid. And let Don Dia know where you came from. There'll be a second here. I'll do the outro and then the raid will start. Thanks a lot, guys. As long as you guys keep watching, I'll keep making videos. Oh, wait. You know what we didn't do? I was going to do it. I wanted to run the credits today and forgot to run the credits. See, that's important. And yeah, the market went dry. The market went completely dry. Dead. Done. Ronaldo went back to his home. Why would we think Man United is Ronaldo's home? See you later for Zelda. Yes. Zelda. See, I'm more excited about Zelda than I am anything, which is just sad. I'm more excited about a game that was released in 1986 than I am about any of this stuff. And you know what's even worse is I started reading New Arcadia. It's a new book. It's New Arcadia. And it's like if you liked Ready Player One or Ready Player Two, the books, or even the movie, this is up the line of that. It takes place like 3 years into the future. It's like 2025, and then everyone is stuck inside because there's a massive pandemic. And this company that delivers food through drone services sets up a virtual reality game that it's like full, it's full immersion virtual reality. So it's very similar to like Ready Player One, but it's based off of like old 80s arcade games, and this guy goes into it. Yeah, it's called New Arcadia. And see that, reading that, now I'm all excited, and it's like I'm really wanting to play these old games. So Zelda is a plus. See, that's why I want to do it. That's why I want to go back to Zelda. Okay, now we're going to raid Dondia. Raid is starting now here in a minute. As soon as you see the end screen, the raid will start after that. Thanks a lot, guys. Thanks for hanging out. DuckTales. As long as you guys keep watching, I'll keep making videos. Thanks, Jay. Thanks, Kinsey. Thanks, Jay. Thanks to Ruben for the subs. Everybody else that resubbed today, I appreciate it. Love you guys. You're the heart and soul of the FIFA Mobile community. Even though the heartbeat is now thump, 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 it's got arrhythmia, I think. It's at least a heart murmur. Something. It's dead. It's dead, dying, done, finished, kaput, out of here. Let it go. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. See you guys when I see you.